what does Anne Berlin represent to you in a high level context of your like musical journey?
This one song. This song still slaps though.
I still have this on multiple playlists, throwback stuff and then more like generic specific stuff. And I've never had this song come on once and not been like, yes, I like this song.
Look at that hair.
That quaff is too much for
Holy
me.
Holy cow.
She's too much.
Sings great.
He's got a great voice, dude. Still slaps, dude.
He's got range. Gotta give him that.
Guy's got great pipes. Guitars sound great.
Got a tie on, too. You're
and
right.
A mullet.
And an absolute mullet.
Hey, dude, I don't think there's a whole lot to say. I still love that song. It's not one that I feel the need to hear daily, weekly, every other month, maybe.
Yeah.
I'd be content with that.
Good band. Great album.
Like and subscribe.